Dr. Kim Hammond from Falls Heart Animal Hospital is here with answers to your pet questions. And you've been listening to Huck behind the scenes. He's, you know, he's kind of, he doesn't like to wait his turn. But
Huck,
finally,
buddy, it's
his moment in the spotlight.
It's your time, buddy.
He's a King Charles Spaniel.
He is. And these are, you know, he's so darn cute. This is why they're all like the movie stars. These are the dogs that are in all the movies because they're just really, 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 really great.
I love them.
Cavalier
ears.
King Charles, yep.
All right, Huck.
It's okay.
Well, we've got a couple of questions, Huck, for Dr. Kim. Bonnie writes on Facebook, I have two Shetland sheepdogs. For flea and tick protection, the vet is recommending the Seresto flea and tick collar rather than Frontline or Advantix. Is it effective and is it safe?
Okay, the concept behind this tick collar is sort of interesting. It lasts 8 months.
Okay.
And so the thought is, because people forget to apply their flea products, you know, sometimes people will, for instance, my mother. I will ask my mother, I will give her a 3-month supply. 3 months down the road, I'll call my mom and say, you need some new flea products? She'll go, nope, got plenty. And I've only given her 3 months.
Right.
So people forget to apply the product. And so this the thought behind this is to have an 8-month collar. And does it work? Yes. Do I personally like it? No. I don't personally like it. I like Actival Plus this year, but that's a good product if you're one of those people that just kind of, you know, it's benign neglect.
Your
if
mom
you're not,
might need that.
Yeah, my mother definitely needs it. Oh my gosh, Mom, you got a new flea collar.
There you go. All right, Jolie has a question regarding her mini golden doodle, Delilah. She's 3 years old and has begun to eat the older dog's number two. She keeps the yard picked up, but occasionally Delilah gets into it before Jolie's does.
Yeah.
Yuck, she says.
Yeah, it is yuck.
Not
and
right.
You know what? You just have to, you got to do your due diligence. You got to pick the poop up,
Yeah.
It's simpler to control if they're eating their own poop, but if they're eating another dog's poop, you know, you've really got to get it away from them. And Mark Katz, dog trainer, has been on many times, used to say to people, you know, start maybe feeding canned food. And I'm not sure I understand the direct relationship, but maybe try some canned food, and maybe that'll be a distraction.
All right. Good advice. What's the best way to calm my puppy down during a thunderstorm? She goes nuts in severe weather.
Huge problem. They are terrified. They are absolutely terrified. And I would, you know, there are solutions, but every solution is different. And I would talk to your veterinarian or call me at the Falls Heart Animal Hospital because you do want to prevent the scare.
Yeah.
They are terrified. You know, thunder buddies, they need something.
Right.
They need something to prevent them from being scared. And they know it's coming long before it's coming, and it's going to be here all summer.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Summer, plus July 4th. July 4th is the same thing. So talk to your veterinarian. There are solutions.
Huck, you might need some of that help
he
during thunderstorms, I'm guessing.
He does.
All right. Thank you so much, Dr. Kim.
It's time, buddy.